Not good, I can tell you that.
Reach it. Let's take it down. Quietly. Power off.
Okay. Let's keep doing that.
How many did Jen station here anyway? Damn it! Spotted! Open fire!
Okay, those are definitely not stasis tanks. But what the hell are they?
Not good.
Reach in. Let's take it down. Down.
Okay. Let's keep doing that.
Here! Spot it! Open fire!
So much for the silence!
Okay, those are definitely not stasis tanks. But what the hell are they?
Not good. Reject. Let's take it out. Quietly. Got it.
Nice. Now keep doing that, please.
How many DBs did Jin station here anyway?
Okay, those are definitely not stasis tanks. But what the hell are they?
Reject. Let's take it out. Got it.
Nice. Now keep doing that, please.
How many DBs did Jin station here anyway?
Okay, those are definitely not stasis tanks. What the hell are they?
Not good, Reject. Let's take it out.
Nice.
How many DBs did Jin station have?
Okay, those are definitely not stasis tanks. What the hell are they?
Reject. Let's take it out. Switch off.
Nice. Now keep doing that, please.
Why do you really need a Jin station to do?
Gotcha! We're clear. But watch it. More gas leaks down here.
Almost like someone wants to keep us out. Way behind this gas.
Get the other side.
Shit! Both those damn rejects.
Well, let's take them lone sled.
Shit! Lock!
Take them low and slow.
Strike out!
station.
Yeah, let's do that.
Del, help me push this open. That didn't feel great.
Jack! Give us light!
Hey, kids. How's it going?
Perfect timing, Marcus. Well, no lab or stasis tanks, but we're in some kind of prison cell.
Prison? You're seeing stuff I never did. From what I heard, Niall Sampson, the scientist who ran that place, using the children of emulsion poison miners for experiments.
He imprisoned and experimented on children?
I warned you about what you learned there. You can ask him yourself.
Wait, what? How is he still alive?
He preserved himself as an AI construct. Find the lab. Find Niles.
Hey, Marcus. Did the COG know what this Niles guy was doing?
They shut him down. Eventually. Stuff like this is why I never trusted the COG. Not even when my wife was running it.
Wow. Looks like our friend Niles had a favorite test subject.
See what you can do, Jack.
Observation room. They were watching this kid.
This is disgusting. All of it.
Yeah. Those poor kids.
Marcus, who was this Niles? What exactly was he doing?
Over my pay grade. But it had something to do with the Locust, which means it has something to do with you.
Stasis tanks. Okay, Marcus. We're in the lab.
Good. But you're gonna want to avoid those tanks.
Why? What's in them?
The early and angry fruits of Niall's labor. They're called sires. Last time I saw them, they were a little moody.
Moody. Great.
Just find Niles. He should be close.
You know, I'm beginning to think Niles wasn't a nice guy.
Wow, that's not good. We should keep moving. Come on. Get get real eager to meet this Niles asshole. So, you got any idea what you're gonna ask this guy? You know, about your, connection thing?
I think I might ask about the whole imprisoned children thing first.
Okay, fair enough. And then?
And then, what does all this have to do with me?
Marcus, you made it.
Look for a switch to activate his AI construct. Then, put on your tinfoil hats.
Marcus, that didn't work. What?
Will we listen? Did you listen? Are you listening?
That's Niles, all right. Still batshit after all these years.
Jack, get over here and pull whatever files you can.
Oh, hello, naughty fellow.
Hey, is Jack gonna get some weird virus plugged into the sink?
I don't know. Just hose him down when you're done.
Oh, shit. Most of the files are corrupt, but several of them mentioned something called Kadar. That mean anything to you?
No.
It does to me. I'll have Baird take a look.
What was that? Oh, shit! Come on, Jack!
The final cleansing. Has it begun? May I terminate?
No!
I did it! Come on!
As someone once said to me, Nighty-night.
Marcus! This place is filling with gas!
Then get out of there!
Time to go! Move! Move! Move!
Up! We go up! Shit!
This is not good!
Take the stairs!
The place is filling up! Go, go, go!
Don't look back! Through here! Tell me Jack got enough data off that weirdo.
We'll check back at the skiff. Come on, across this rooftop. Kate, we got air coming!
You sure about this whole rooftop plan?
Just get to the other side!
This way! So no gas, we gotta move!
Yeah, fetch.
So no gas, we gotta move!
What I said earlier. New hope? Not pleasant.
Agreed. I think I've seen enough of this place for today. Or tomorrow. Or ever.
Let's get back to the skiff and see if we have a solid lead.
Hey kids, you out of there?
Yeah. Did Baird get anything out of that data?
Plenty. Right before the last of the scientists left New Hope, Someone sent them a message from a lab in Mount Kadar, formerly known as Locust Central.
Okay.
I've done plenty of fighting in that place. It's the first I've heard of any lab.
Well, that's good, right? For us?
If you say so. Problem is, the message's origin point was scrambled.
Okay then. We tracked the message back to the source, to whatever comm towers it passed through.
Knew there was a reason we keep you around. Just head out and see if you can find any towers to start the trail back.
Okay, will do.